We're gonna get one.
Your concealer.
We got this concealer, my Benefit concealer that looks like a pencil. Or, you know, I'm just.
What the fuck is that?
Ew.
Fuck. Like speed walking and shit. Alright, I'm gonna keep y'all updated. Alright, ooh. Show us what you got. A shopping spree.
So we went to the dollar store because we're broke bitches. I got Kool-Aid bursts. But they're warm.
So we'll see what that's like. Mm-hmm. You're gonna taste test it. You got it twisted, I think. Oh. What else did we get? So we got that, and then we got the off-brand cheese puffs. We got water for the painting later on.
Oh, they taste fine.
And then my fucking Dr. Pepper, because you know me.
Get Kool-Aids from the dollar store. They taste fine.
No, I'm just saying it reminds me of something. Taste test.
Yeah, I was excited when I seen them.
Damn, this is so scary.
Okay. Yeah, they taste fine.
Bunch of stencils. Oh, I brought you your canvas.
Oh, shit.
And I got more stencils, and then I just bought these. They're so new. They're just like, they say like thankful, love, faith, family.
Yeah.
All that cheesy shit.
I get it, cheese.
I'm about to beat this bitch up.
I'm gonna go.
I haven't used these yet. I got these new ones, these paint markers. I should have bought the other ones.
So we're missing the Lord. Wow.
Bitch, I forgot about my camera.
Where the fuck is the ice cream man? I hear him pop out. Oh, there he is.
Right there.
And then there's your camera.
Bitch, my camera's cute.
Vintage. We love that.
No, it is cool because it has that like 90s
effect.
Yeah. And I think it's pretty cool.
So we're gonna test. Oh.
My God,
okay.
Guys,
well, this actually isn't kind of bad. 10 out of 10. Even though it's warm. It's a beautiful day out here in San Francisco.
Oh my God, I got you.
As you can see. These circles are obviously, you know guys, you know why. COVID-19.
Where's the...
That's a cute setup.
Watch, it can't even hear me. Can you fucking hear me?
Girl, bye!
No! Come back here. Can I even see myself? Can y'all see me? Am I too tall? Am I too a big bitch? I see you. Oh, my Dr. Pepper. So here is my lip gloss. It's very, very cute. It's in the shade. Silurian.
It's in the shade what?
Silurian.
Alright.
It's very cute. Could sniff it, you know.
What the fuck?
Make yourself look pretty.
Danny the Cheeto.
No.
their keys. I thought there was a dog, but it was their keys.
I'm fucking dead. This is my canvas. Look how small this bitch. Look. Look how small that.
That was all I had.
Oh.
Do you want a paper?
I'm just gonna go with it, you know? You know what? I'm just gonna go with it. I'm gonna draw a palm tree.
Ooh.
Sorry for the weird angle. It's you guys are on Kool-Aid, so if you don't mind, you know.
The Kool-Aid. Oh.
The Kool-Aid. So it's all like. So here's my canvas so far. I don't know if you can see it. Y'all see that? Yeah. Okay.
You want one?
What?
Japanese peanut. No. It's fun because you eat the outside. I think. You guys know what these are? They say they're Japanese style roasted peanuts. Do you eat the outside? Cause like I'm fucking eating the outside.
Yeah, hurt.
Am I gonna die?
I hear you. Sorry, that's
a lot.
Not talking.
There's a lot.
It's cause I'm concentrating on this.
He's concentrating.
Ooh, a little blue moment.
What the fuck is that?
Yeah, black. I got paint on me. What the fuck? There you go. That's gonna be the sky. You know, for the blue trees and shit. So, I don't know if y'all like that. Am I intimidating? If you go to the dollar store,
oh my god!
If you go to the dollar store, get these like cheese puffs. They're right there.
They're off-brand Cheetos.
They're very good.
They honestly taste the same. I'm gonna draw flounder.
I don't think my camera picked it up, but anyways, you know.
I'm gonna draw flounder.
I'm at the fucking
pool. Bitch, shut the fuck up.
Still wet, guys, so we're gonna like leave it to dry. Oh no,
you know what? What happened?
There's a Cheeto dust.
Get it off. I think I'm gonna use the watercolor because I don't really use a lot of watercolor. So,
it is dry, it's just glossy.
Oh, that's so cool.
It's dry, guys, it's just a glossy look, so that's even better.
Oh, that's what I should have brought. I should have brought the top coat, the sealer shit.
Ooh, that's cute. Wait, let me see. Yeah, it's dry. What the hell?
I didn't know they dry glass, but that's so cool.
Even better.
It's okay. Oh my god, as soon as I went in here.
I'm gonna do watercolors for the grass.
Oh, here's the cup for the water. There's the water.
Oh, I was like, where the fuck is the water? This is Eckline Water. Not sponsored.
Sponsor us, Eckline.
Alka. Affleck.
Affleck.
Is this soothing?
Shut the fuck up.
Does that look cute? Yes. We love a good palm tree moment.
We're gonna get one.
All right, sorry about that. Ew, why does it look like a shit there?
Oh my god!
Sorry about that. Technical difficulties. Now I'm over here, you know, you're over there, but now you're there. Anyways. Oh, it's dry. It's dry now. Y'all see that? It's like a glistening kind of looking, you know, kind of thing, you know. Whew. I'm back. Sorry, the camera fell. For no fucking reason. Fuck, I hope I don't mess up the palm tree.
Why can't I make flounder? Why is he so...
Right, let's get to the palm tree. Is this brown or is this... No, this is red, right? Oh, it's getting hot by the minute.
There's other browns in there.
Really? Yeah! Yeah! Ah! 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 Ooh.
What the fuck are you guys doing? I told you! I heard her say, Breanna! I fucking told you!
Kai just joined us, y'all.
Yeah. Who's y'all?
Our cameras.
Our camera vlogging.
Oh, no.
She said, oh, hell no, I'm leaving. Bye. That was Kaya, Breanna's sister.
That's the Kaya.
Bye, Kaya. Have fun.
Bye, Kaya.
She does Uber Eats, so she was doing a delivery and she passed by.
And called your name.
I told you I wasn't crazy.
I didn't call you crazy.
Well, I think I'm crazy.
You diagnosed yourself?
Yeah.
I need a skinnier. My shit looks like fucking My shit looks like SpongeBob.
This does not look like flounder.
Oh my god, you literally want a shade and the shade like left us.
What do you want me to do?
This does not look like a punch, but oh well. We're working with what we got, damn it. The hell do you want me to do? Call Leonardo DiCaprio and tell him to come over here and help me out. Oh wait, that was an actor.
Leonardo da Vinci.
I'm stupid.
You want fucking Jack from Titanic?
Oops. Wrong Leonardo.
You're so stupid.
A butterfly.
Hi, baby.
It like left already.
Write this down. Why do you hate me?
Ugh.
You know what you should have do?
What?
Oh yeah.
Oh shit, the lid.
The trees from the Lorax. I was just watching it the other day. That's not funny. So cool. I kind of want another Kool-Aid. And I don't know if that's enough.
How old are you? How are things?
Things are well.
Well, unless we find another setup where my shit could go.
Like your bag.
What do you mean my bag?
Put it on your bag like mine is.
My shit's not flat like my ass. Do you see my painting? It's so... It looks weird.
Does it look like flounder yet?
Let me see.
Oh, shit.
Ah, shit, I'm zooming in, not zooming out.
Oh! He needs some milk!
Yeah, it does, actually.
Fuck you.
She wants some of these. Here you go.
Oof! Thanks.
I know y'all probably can't see this, but there's my... My palm trees looking like.
Why are you laughing?
Because look at that.
Because it looks like the Lorax. That's what it reminds me of from the Lorax. All the trees with the colorful.
Looking like me, all skinny and flat. Oh! But hey, I mean, appreciate it.
I didn't get the big set, I got the smaller set.
Ah! Okay.
Sorry, I didn't have that much money.
She didn't buy it.
No, I did.
Oh.
Because I would have got the bigger one.
That's a surprise.
I know.
How the fuck do palm trees look like? I'm literally just drawing the leaves as I'm going.
They're behind you, so maybe you could look.
Oh!
Are they?
You literally said, here's a palm tree. I'm gonna
go. I remember thinking.
20 minutes later, I don't know what a palm tree looks like. I wish I could look at a palm tree.
Shit doesn't even look like a damn palm tree. It looks like, I don't even fucking know. Name whatever the hell you want. It's not a palm tree. Anyways, guys, look at this shit. Do you see that fucking shit? Look at that. It looks like fucking bananas. Look at that.
So,
and I was like, what is that?
Did I catch you by surprise?
No, it was fucking
yeah.
Can you give me the?
I really don't.
Can you give me the watercolor, please? I'm gonna do it pink.
The reality.
Flounder, because it doesn't look like flounder like at all. So I'm just gonna paint him a different color.
It looks like his sister. Yeah.
Okay, well then this is Floundrina.
Floundrina.
Because it's so hot, this shit is drying so fast.
Right. It's like fuck.
Give me a minute.
Can you calm down for a minute?
Yes, I mean, this is directed by British
geography. Oh my god, now it's starting to look like a palm tree. Do y'all see that? You fucking see that? Brianna was making fun of it because it looked like a fucking banana.
You said it was a banana!
Because they did look like bananas.
Why are you getting on me?
Because you were laughing at them. You could have been like, yeah.
You made the joke!
A t-shirt from Ireland.
That's not my problem.
Brianna has a bean.
They're scary.
scary. It's not that I don't like them. It's that they're scary.
How are they scary?
Because why are they so small? They're like little aliens. And they can like attack.
Something that small should not be able to walk on two legs. And then it like waddles towards you. That is scary.
Well, what the fuck do you want it to grow inside of you and pop out like a big ass human? Like a teenager?
I don't. Yeah!
What the?
Why
imagine
not?
How big and swollen you would be. This fucking heat. Oh my!
Look at all the shade over there too.
I'm so fucking pissed. There's a flounder.
It's not flounder. Okay, it was supposed to be flounder, but I can't draw it. So now it's pink.
So we have to.
It's floundrina.
Floundrina.
Oh damn.
Continue
these
palm trees.
Exactly. Exactly. I was like, maybe I should have had it. Ooh.
And, you know, he's good to go.
Ooh.
Can you imagine
him? Why does it look like a Karen haircut? Look. It's like a McDonald's. Dab, dab, da, da, dum, dum. Wait, that was Disney.
Eyes,
what the fuck?
Stupid.
Da, 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 da. Nick loving it. Now I'm hungry. Fuck. Oh, my feet hurt. From crisscrossing applesauce. So far, so good. My palm trees are looking good. And if you don't like it, then you're a fucking hater.
Period, pink!
Ain't that right, Breanna?
Yeah!
Just vibe, dude.
Period. So here's my drawing, y'all. For the fucking second time, my fucking camera shut off for some reason. It's cute, look at that. It's like a little cartoon, palm trees or whatever. Yes, we love that. There you go. Finish that tree and then finish that tree and I'm done.
Wow.
Wow. I like that slide right there. That was a squiggly one. Break your ass when you get down. Whoa, look at that. City view. I hate you. I love San Francisco. This bitch. They won't let you. Ow. The circulation of my arm. Oh. It says right there, close.
I know what it says.
Say it again for these people.
We have decided to migrate to my house.
So we'll see you there. Ooh.
See you there.
Oh my god, it's Breanna. She's just petting her kitty. Bazinga. That's her dresser.
Anyway, guys, we're in the Burger King to get food for the rest of the family.
Sean, do not talk like
as you can see, my fucking coupon. And then there's a fucking map because we're lost. And now we're waiting for the fucking light.
Hey, the light will turn when the light wants to turn.
Here's our personal driver for today.
Yes, I drive with my shades on because I can't see.
A bitch is blind.
Oh, you should actually always drive with some sunshades on because, you know, when you're driving the sun's out, you're squinting, it'll help with wrinkles. Fun tips from Bree.
It's green, you missed it.
Damn it. Right here, the one and only Burger King.
Yeah, it never came that way.
Someone behind us. Oh my god.
Okay, I'm ready.
Hello.
I'm sorry? I'm supposed to go to McDonald's first to get the sodas. I'm sorry. Can I get ranch? You want ketchup?
Sure.
Can I get ketchup as well? We're gonna get demonetized.
Or if we sing it, like do a voiceover and we're singing it. Yeah.
Oh, again.
Yeah.
Yeah.
it's like a new bag.
Go. Go. And then you go. And then I go.
And then we go. That Minute Maid slushie looks kind of good, but
it's never slushie. I've gotten it twice, and they give it to you, and it's like already melted. Wait, can we do our thing? Can we do it with the song?
Three dudes.
Fuck, I wish I had my car.
Hi, can I be in? Okay, go ahead then. First window.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
That was my bad. I fucked up.
It's Mickey Mouse.
Thank you.
Oh.
Oh, it's over.
Well, too bad. We're still gonna listen to it. The last part.
I'm gonna hand you all these tricks, aren't you? If I go too forward one more time. She knows. Where's the card?
Oh, put it in right there.
Where? Oh my god. Thank you. You scared me.
Look at y'all right here. It's a POV moment. You're the soda in the fucking tray. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Thank you.
You're the straw. Oh my god. You're literally me having a panic attack.
Can you shut up? Who is this, Sergio?
Sounds familiar.
I love them. Hollowed Oats and Tear for Fears, I love them. I like my 80s shit.
You seen that? They do like hella waves and shit. What?
Oh.
Like,
is it because I'm crazy?
I don't know. POV, you're like the gun stuck in the
I swear to god!
Oh my god.
I'm crashing the car. POV, crashing the car!
You're the gum seeing us crash the car. Oh, someone died.
Stop it.
I know, let me not. Oh my god, I hope they're okay.
That's what I say though. I'm like, oh my god, someone's dying. That's so bad, dude. I fucking suck. Oh my god, let me tell y'all something. Okay.
Story time.
Okay, let me tell you guys something. I don't know when it happened, but what I do know is that, I don't know if it was last year or like 2 years ago, anyways, this kid in Florida, he got eaten by an alligator. If you smirked or laughed, you are just as sick and twisted as I am. Because when my mom told me that a little three-year-old boy got eaten by an alligator, that was the funniest thing I ever heard in my life. Because you know what I imagine? Just this alligator just swallowing this kid, just like whole, like didn't even bite it, just like fully just like swallowed it. And like that's really funny to me.
What the
So if you thought that was funny, come be my friend.
Yeah, if you're a psycho as her, yeah, be her friend. Is what she's saying. I love how the cars here aren't, they don't like lock them with the windows open and shit.
These cars?
Yeah.
I found out that people live in these RVs.
Yeah, walking. What else are you gonna think?
I just thought they were abandoned there.
Oh.
And then I found out people live there. I was like, oh, cool. I mean, not cool, but like, you know.
Something.
Interesting. This guy looks like Seth Rogen.
Yeah.
That shit is so funny to me. Every time I look at my window, I'm like, oh my god, it's Seth Rogen.
So much like that.
I think he heard me.
It's probably like, what the fuck is this bitch saying?
I'm not gonna lie, Seth Rogen's kind of cute, so that's a compliment.
Ew.
Don't at me.
You're into Gender Man.
Ew, shot.